So the Liqui Moly Advantage app, I want us to just go a little bit in detail for those of you that don't have it, don't know about it, so that you can see what is the value for you. Doesn't matter if you're a salesman, whether you have a workshop or a business, or whether you're just someone that absolutely loves the product. So here's a little short introduction video so that you can get an idea before we go into a little bit more detail.
Awesome video to explain how to use the Liqui Moly Advantage app. I know it saved my life a whole bunch of times, Malisha, I can tell you, especially when I'm mixing Extreme Cleaner, the Cleaner Extreme. It is unbelievable to be able to scan and then know exactly what you need to dilute so you don't take your fingertips off.
Yeah, no, I've done that a couple of times as well. So I'm glad you enjoy it. I absolutely use it every single day. It's the quickest way for me to get information about the product, its prices. But let me quickly give everybody a quick idea of what the Liqui Moly app can add advantage to you. The Liqui Moly Advantage is to connect, educate, inform, and add value and rewards. And it is for enthusiast workshops and salesmen. So there are two different ways. So the one side is your salesman. So if you're a salesman, whether you're in a sales environment like a Goldwagen and Midas and AutoZone, or you're in the motorcycle industry, or you're in a bicycle shop and you are actually selling the products, you would register as a salesman. And registering as a salesman, it has a two-year period that this incentive plan actually runs. So for an example, it now ended in the 31st of December. The new one started in the 1st of January 2021, and it will end in 2022. So 2 years, you accumulate your points, there's 10 levels, the reward value increases as you go up the levels, and as you achieve that level, you can claim the app, the reward on the app, and that gets sent to you, and you work to the next level, to the next level. So the other option is then to register as a workshop or a salesman. Now, if you register as an enthusiast and a workshop, your points never goes away. It keeps on accumulating. So you can look at the award list or the reward list that's on the app. And by accumulating those points, you can work if whether you want a Ferrari experience, whether you want a Weber Braai, whether you want something on the fan shop. By every single product that you then purchase from Liqui Moly, doesn't matter if it's from a Builders or a Goldwagen, you scan that receipt and you'll be getting points for those purchases. So on the Liqui Moly Advantage app, you have a couple of different functions. You have a reward point section where it shows you the amount of points that you've been accumulating up to date. It has the place where you can capture your receipt. So know where that little button is because you're going to use it a little bit later. It has a contact support section. This section, very, very important. If you have any questions on the app, if you're not sure if you've been acknowledged as a salesman or if you've registered or there's any issues, you just get in contact with our team and they'll be able to help you. It has a scanner, it has a full catalog with all the products and it has all its prices with it. So it is an app with its garage and its reward store. So very, very complete tool system so that you have everything in the palm of your hand. So to quickly give you an idea of what the app looks like when you actually access it, I put this little small video together so that you can get an idea and I'm gonna walk you through the use of the app. So when you click your Liqui Moly Advantage app and you open it up, you'll have your news and your promotions at the bottom, which has competitions and the different shops. You'll have a section that is products that they've recommended to you, the full catalog that includes everything from our marine, our motorbike, our bicycle, and our automotive range. If I click in automotive, go to the car care range, I will see all the products in the car care category. And they will have the prices and the points and all the details allocated to that specific product. If I'm not 100% sure where that product falls under, I can always search it. So there I search for the Marder spray, the product will go up, I'll click on it, it'll have all the information from its technical data sheet, a video if a video is available, the points, and also the price that you will be paying if you would go to any store that the products are available. Then if you buy a product like Richard and you don't know how to use it, you take your scanner, you pick up your product, scan the barcode at the back, and it immediately is going to go to that specific product. And you'll be able to know how to use it or have a video link to it, all the details of that product when you scanned the barcode to take it to that product direct. A very easy way to find the product that you're looking for, and that catalog gets updated. Then another nice feature on the app is for you to load your garage. I know Jason has a lot of BMWs, so I chose the right vehicle for this example. So I'm looking for different, you can put your boats and your motorbikes and anything. Here we're going to look for a car. So we look specifically for a BMW, but there's everything from a Ferrari, Maserati, Bugatti, chosen a BMW, something that's a little bit more commonly known, a 3 Series. So whatever car you have, you'll find it on the oil guide. What spec it is it a 1600? Is it a 2-liter diesel, petrol, whatever your car engine size and type is? And then you can also name your car. So it's Jason's favorite BMW, it is Jason's wife's BMW, it is mom's BMW, so you can name it. And then the magic is it keeps the information, so you can always go back to it. And if you want to know how many liters your car takes in its engine, it'll have that. It'll show you the oils that have the official BMW approval for that specific car. So it's very, very easy and quick for you to be able to go and see how many liters do I need? What is the right product for me to use for my engine, my diff, my transmission, my power steering? There's absolutely nothing that you have to worry about or wonder about. The amount that you're going to need and the product that has got the official approval will be listed on your garage. Then we have the rewards, where when you accumulate those points, you're going to be able to redeem those points to get those rewards. There's a wide variety, toys for your kids, bags, bras, a fan shop clothing, cycling clothing, experiences. So there's so many different things, and they vary from the normal enthusiast to the workshop. In the workshop, you also have some items that actually can give you and that you can use in a workshop, some tools, some lifts. So really mindfully, we've allocated the reward so that it can help and benefit you. Then you have a section that's called a shopping list. This is not an order section. It's just a section for you to keep track of what you want to buy, because I know every time I walk into a shop, I can't remember what I was supposed to buy. And then the contact list to be in contact with our technical support, our accounts, absolutely every single person that you would find in the Liqui Moly offices are available on that contact section of the app. So that is the Liqui Moly Advantage app in short. And what we want to do today is to be able to make sure that we can give you some work on that app, or be a little bit of playing with it, so that you can get an idea how it works. So Rich, I know as well with the app and how we've been using it, and also the explanations we've had on the Liqui Moly, on Mally and Shelly, we've had so much fun with it. And with the incentive plan, you were also on the incentive plan the other night, where we recognized the top salesman.
Yeah.
And it was amazing to see what people have been able to achieve.
Yeah, I think that's the great thing. I mean, it's over and above guys working in the Gold Market stores, and now Liqui Moly is offering them the chance to get a new washing machine, and they can work towards it. And I think there's also that little bit of competitive spirit that builds as well, because you can actually sort of see those points and see your mates a little bit selling a little bit more than you, and you might want to up your game a little bit. So I really think a fantastic initiative from Liqui Moly.
So I hope that you are enjoying the app, and we're so excited that we came to the end of our first on the app incentive plan. And we want to recognize a couple of people that actually in that sales incentive plan has really achieved above average and have gotten to top level. So the first thing we want to acknowledge is our top 5 stores within the incentive app, and all top 5 of those stores are from Goldwagen. So the Goldwagen stores are really taking this sales incentive and running with it, and they're doing so extremely well. And it's unbelievable for me to see who are on that list?
Well, that's the amazing thing. I mean, if you'd ask me which stores do you think would do well, I'd probably say, oh, maybe the Four Ways Crossing store, because, you know, it's a high LSM area. Lots of people would want to buy Liqui Moly products. And if we have a look at that list, I mean, it's all smaller towns. I mean, you've got Swaziland there at the top of the list. And I mean, what, they've got a population of roughly 2 million people. I mean, how many of those people actually left with the Liqui Moly product? That's what I want to know. Yeah. As a percentage.
Unbelievable. And what we want to also acknowledge is our Mozambique and partners. They are new in the incentive plan. And they are the AA Grande team. Mozambique, one of the poorest countries in Africa. And unbelievable to see how those guys are selling those products and making sure that every single person that goes out of that shop has got a Liqui Moly product.
Yeah, absolutely amazing. And I think I think the other stores need to pick up their game a little bit, because obviously it shows you how much passion and drive these smaller stores have got in these smaller countries, and really performing so well. Really good to see.
I mean, if you look at places like Secunda, and you look at Nelspruit, and you look at Swaziland, they are so small. And but if you're going to that store, you can feel the passion, you can feel the energy. So if you are watching, you think you have the store is somewhere where there's not a lot of people, that is not what makes the difference. It's if you have passion, and if you have really want to add value to customers, these guys, if you're going to that store, you feel that warmth, you feel that excitement. So well done, everybody. I'm really proud of you for what you've been able to achieve on the Liqui Moly incentive side. And then the top prize for the sale incentive was the trip to Mauritius. So a fully paid trip for the winner plus one.
And that was you, eh? I'm the plus one.
It was non-negotiable. If you win, I'm going with. And the winner actually did tell me very softly that he's married. But I mean, I don't understand what the problem is.
Yeah.
I'll fit in that suitcase. But we did, there was the top five did extremely well. We had that top performer that won that Liqui Moly fully paid Mauritius trip with
20,000 rand spending money.
That's a lot of moolah to get. So he's going to really enjoy. So well, I want to really acknowledge our number one salesman in the Liqui Moly incentive plan that ended 31st December 2020 is
Tony O'Miller.
I want to, wow, unbelievable. And I just want to quickly mention something. If I look at that picture, if we can quickly go back, just quickly, doesn't that look like Jason?
Could be Jason's brother. Eh?
He's a beautiful man.
So awesome, Antonio. So proud of you. You've done extremely well. I really hope you're going to have an awesome time in Mauritius, and all these little traveling problems are going to fix so that you can be on that island drinking that pina colada.
Pina colada is not awesome. A quarantini.
No, please not. So that means that the next incentive plan has started. So if you are watching and you are working in a Goldwagen, and you know Antonio, or you're in a Midas, or you're in a Bearing Man group, or any of our partners, but you're selling, whether you're in a Fire It Up and you are selling on the accessory side, you have the opportunity, because it already started on the 1st of January, to make sure that you can give you all to get to that top level. All you have to do is help as many people, look after their cars, their bicycles, their motorbikes, their boats, their transport, and serve, and make sure that you then keep on accumulating those points so that you can get into that top level. But we can keep on talking a lot. I mean, visually always makes more of an impression to me. I don't know about you.
I think we want to see.
Okay, so brand new incentive plan started 1st of January 2021. Let's have a look.
get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling. Yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah.
I must be honest, I wish I was a salesman in the incentive app.
Such an awesome initiative, and I think such a great tool for the guys. I mean, just to motivate, to get the sales going, and just to really get that camaraderie going. I mean, you've got the top stores, you've got the top salespeople. I mean, just so much to work for.
Yeah, and I think the excitement is so stunning. And what is nice as well with the new incentive plan, if everybody has already gone into the different levels, there's always more than 10 options to choose from when you achieve a level. And the new theme for level 1, 2, 3 is petrol head, all designed by Yolandi Mostert, Labuskagni, whichever way. But it's all really, really thought of and had a lot of input in that. And also another great thing is now they have an option of a couple of choices, like you've just seen. So, really, really excited about that. But now we've spoken a lot about the salesman, but the enthusiasts, people that just love Liqui Moly, or if you have a workshop, what about you? So there's a lot of rewards that you can claim. You don't just have 2 years. You can keep on accumulating them. Go into the reward section, see what you want to do, what you want to claim, and make sure that you just scan every receipt. And we are going to make sure that you are going to have that option now to get your first 5,000 moolah in your
app. Get your tally going. Get you motivated.
So for everybody that is not a salesman, or for everybody that loves the products and purchase them, we have an unbelievable competition that's currently running, and it is for the MotoGP Final 2021. It is a competition that is worth 200,000. It's for you plus one. So if you win, you take Kirsten along, and I should have changed the terms and conditions again for plus one. It must be me.
So it's one and Malisha.
Yeah, I must think of these things a little bit better when we put them together. So the MotoGP competition, if you go into a Beery Man group, if you go into a Goldwagen, if you go into any of our partners, whether it's a Midas or any kind of store, and you buy the Liqui Moly products, and there are more than R1,000, you scan the receipt with your Liqui Moly app, and every single purchase over R1,000 gives you an entry into that MotoGP competition that ends on the end of the 31st of July, and that'll be to the final at the MotoGP.
So you can just keep entering. The more products you buy, the more entries you get. Absolutely awesome.
Okay, so make sure that you don't miss out. I mean, every single time, every single entry, the more entries you have, the better your chances of taking that number one spot.